Hi, I'm Isaac with Resideo. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to use the system test feature on the T4 Pro programmable thermostat. When the installation is completed, it's encouraged to use the system test to verify the heating and cooling equipment is working properly. To perform a system test on the T4 Pro, first, press and hold center and plus buttons for approximately 3 seconds to enter the advanced menu. Next, use the plus button to go to test. Press select to enter the system test. Use the plus button to change between heat, cool, fan, or VIR for thermostat version information. Emergency heat will only display if you're using the TH4210U. Choose your option and press select. For this demonstration, let's test the heating equipment. When the heat is showing, press select. The number 0 will display. Press the plus button to test each stage of heating. You will notice a timer appear in the top left-hand corner of the screen. This is there for your reference and will stay on for the duration of the test. Press the minus button to return to 0, which will turn the equipment off. Lastly, use the home button to exit the system test. For additional troubleshooting information, please visit resideo.com/support. Thanks for watching today.